Hey, good afternoon, everybody. The second quarter stats are out. You can see the stat pack right here if you click on that link. That'll take you to the highlights, but you don't, can also read the full report if you like. A few of the things that stand out to us, interest rates are still flat. They have not changed. They're still hovering above 7. We're hoping with the upcoming election on the horizon that we'll see an adjustment in those on the downward move, we hope, because we could use it. Average prices in El Paso County were up from the same quarter last year, 5%. The average price of a home right now in El Paso County is a little bit over 500, almost $573,000. Building permits went up again, but not by much, just 1%. And that's a little bit concerning because they had been rising very quickly. Lastly, our inventory is up considerably over last year. It's up about 40%. And we've definitely seen the market slow in the second quarter. And again, we're hoping for a little bit of interest rate adjustment, and I think things will bounce back. As homes are still selling, just not at the pace they were even a year ago. Anyway, if you have any questions, feel free to give me a call or Liz. You can reach Liz at 719-492-4040 and me at 719-492-4041. Have a great day, everybody.